Hello everyone, in front of me is iPhone 16 Pro Max, and let me show you how to show math results. At first, open the settings. Then find and select General, go to Keyboard, and here you'll notice Show Math Results feature. So all you have to do is to mark it, and from now on, it is active. Thank you for watching, please subscribe our channel, and leave the thumbs up.